We leave you with the tale behind an astonishing composition of talent from a Bonita Springs-based performer.
Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
At this Naples cafe, settle in for a near impeccable performance.
How many times have you seen him perform in public like this?
I mean, many times.
Sarah Henry is easily one of this composer's biggest fans. On a day like this, those are hard to miss.
Are they surprised, do you think?
People who hear him?
Yeah.
I think they are. I think they're entranced and excited.
If the sound of music can entrance, what you'll find out next could intrigue.
How old is he?
Now he's 13.
He's how old?
13.
Fraser Henry has become a master of Mozart before mastering middle school.
I think that when he started composing, that was a big wake up.
At 5 years old.
At 5 years old. I was putting him to bed one night and he was singing a little song like children do. I said, you know, people write down their songs sometimes. And his eyes got wide. And he said, show me. He came out in his pajamas on the Casio keyboard and I just showed him A, B, C, D, E, F, G. And he started composing then. And so it just was pouring out of him and we were like, whoa.
What's followed in the 8 years since has been the evolution of one of Southwest Florida's most promising musicians. Fraser's recognitions are too lengthy to list. He's already working on his second symphony. Next year, he's preparing to go on tour in Europe.
Music can make people feel things. I think that's really cool. I love playing for people and I love make people happy.
Such selflessness is what makes Fraser's parents the most proud. How his ego has remained small, even with talent as big as a Steinway concert grant.
To make people happy, that's just the spirit of what he's doing.
And in that spirit, we're left on a perfect note. In Naples, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.
Yeah, right?
Breathtaking.
That guy, oh, he's good. Can't wait to
I think I could take piano lessons for 200 years.